You live in a country surrounded by a wall. You drive a taxi, own a small business, go to school. You try to get by. You know something is not right, but you also know most people outside that wall don't seem to care anymore. Then the leader maximo of street art comes to your very city, and suddenly the whole world is watching again. He paints on walls, and one of those walls happens to be yours. It is all very exciting for a while, but the world stops watching when the circus leaves town. What would you do? There is a man who had an idea. They call him the man who stole Banksy.